This year's Army-Notre Dame game is incredibly special. It's the meeting of two storied programs at a very unique setting. Yankee Stadium is synonymous with incredible moments in baseball, incredible moments in sports. It's a new venue, but to renew this rivalry, a rivalry that was huge in the 40s in particular, this year in 2010 is going to be a lot of fun. In terms of production techniques and how we're going to treat this game, obviously the venue is a big part of the story. So, you know, throughout our 30-minute pregame, we're going to explain to you the ins and outs of Yankee and the walk that each team's going to take from the respective locker rooms. The Notre Dame football team is using the Yankees locker room. That's pretty cool. Alex Flanagan's going to do that same walk for our audience and explain what they see as the viewers go on that journey with the football team through the locker room, through the batting cages that no one in America has ever seen underneath the stadium, up the dugout steps and onto the field. So she'll do that same thing. She'll be talking to two former Heisman Trophy winners who are the honorary captains, Johnny Lujack and Pete Dawkins, who we're actually going to be interviewing for our show as well. But yeah, I mean, she'll be basically giving the viewer the greatest seat in the house. And that's, you know, part of my job is to make sure we get that across.